for the past few days. We went to see the Auras. We didn't actually. Yeah, only just a little bit. But we went out late, and I got up early to get some light, because sunsets really early compared to my country, and the days are getting longer and longer, so that's a good thing. But I haven't gotten much that much sleep over the last week, I think. So I'm catching up on some sleep today. Later tonight will be a corridor party.
We are right now at this corridor party, and we want to go to the kitchen area. We have to go this. So we're surviving. Okay, just put it in. Let's go. They are grabbing a cab to their building. They live on the other side of the town. So
Future Bram here. Before the corridor party, we had some pre-drinkings at our place. There's a group of people we were with. We went to the party, and after that, some of them went with us to an after party. Just super chill, sitting, having some conversations, having some food. They were getting in the taxi, that's what I'm saying here.
I'm just gonna walk home because it's not that far, I think. It's like 10 minutes. That's not that cool.